Yo, what's going on, guys? Sire back into the video. We guys are all doing well. Today we have a high kill gameplay over on Rebirth again using the Holger and the Sapiri. Recently, the Sapiri did get a nerf, so the class setup will change a little bit as I did this before the nerf. So yes, I did fix a few things just to make that class setup a lot better. If you guys are enjoying, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. My settings will be throughout the video, so make sure you guys do stay tuned for that as well. If you guys are enjoying, we have been getting all these gameplays live over on Twitch. Links will be down below in the description, so just make sure you check those out as well. I do hope you guys have a good one, and later, guys, I'll probably be streaming tonight, so just make sure you do check me out then. Later.
Later.
Hostiles deploy them. Hostile counter UAV overhead.
Yeah. Marking the rest of them. Kill confirmed. Located the rest of them.
Let's see what we can do, chat.
Operators from that squad, hunt them down. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Damn, three in there.
Time for vengeance. You're redeploying.
Kill. Marking the rest of that squad.
spot on your tag map. Go get hunting. Marking the rest of them.
They probably think I'm camping their loadout, but I'm not. God. What was happening there? He's in the water behind the boat.
Be advised, Resurgence is no longer active. This is for Kate.
Why was that guy chasing me with a ride? Why was that guy chasing me with a ride? Chop. What is that guy over there doing? That actually made me nervous, bro. I thought that was it. That'd be a escape artist, man. Yeah, why are you running? I'm getting out of there, bro.
9 left. Keep
pushing. Bad vibes.
Recon flyover. Mortar strike on the way.
Take a position.
You got gas moving in.
Solid up. Mortar strike on the way.
Station deployed.
Enemy precision airstrike. Find cover. Hostile mortar strike in the area.
Copy that.
I killed myself. I wasn't paying attention to where the mortar was. 31.